I bet you can't recognize this Nirvana song in five notes on upright bass. There's no way that you're gonna name that tune in this comment section below.